on a rover. You understand?
It's a documentary. This is Rob Lowe, the Rose.
Yeah, this is family. Rob's family. I just got up and Chris got a bottle of wine. He got bacalao coming in. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I know what I'm doing here. It's a meeting of just to make things better. Shit, I just.
So what's the reason you out here for, Lowe?
You wanna know the reason why I'm out here? I'm out here because I'm you out here. And if you don't.
And who is you? Who am I?
Oh man, we're talking about Freaky Fridge from the LES. You know, now, when we join forces, we join roses, like the Rose family. And everywhere we go, there's number of roses and beautiful ladies. You can't get better than that.
Toast with jelly, that's all I'm having. I'm fucked up, not fucked up enough. My birthday just started. And George and Fridge.
Shit.
We get one right here trying to have breakfast. Yeah. I'm making that motherfucker happen. Anywhere we go.
What are you doing right now, Rob?
I'm here about to look at y'all eat because I just want toast. That's all I want. I'm a simple person. That's
so he's toast. He toasts people. Well,
toast.
Tell what you got there, toast.
Breaking bread. Like, Jesus.
It's breaking
Christ.
Bread.
Okay. This body's ready.
He's looking to the right. To the sun, towards the light. towards the exit. You know? Well, I'm Freaky Fridge. I'm recording myself, right?
Yeah, you're ready. Yeah.
That's
yeah.
How I'm doing?
Yeah, that's
anyway,
how
you check it out. This is out. This is Rob Lowe's birthday. We all chilling. Took that nigga to like the shittiest rat hoes, motherfucking. You know. Then I took that nigga to my boy, nigga from Brooklyn, Privilege, over there where they niggas got a nice little down low spot. You know, it's my niggas out there in Brooklyn. You know, old school niggas from the club. And yes, all day.
That's right. Let's sit down for a second and put your zipper up.
Alright.
Yo.
It's definitely recording, and now we're in the restaurant. We finished our damn fucking food. Look at what Fridge does. Look at our food. His food is done. I just had toast.
Take a toast.
Yeah,
take
a toast.
I'm gonna take the last toast.
Yo, go and get the sausage over there.
Yo, I'm gonna go get the
sausage. Somebody else's.
Somebody else's food. They just fucking left. We said we need leftovers.
Yes, I'm gonna take it out.
Yeah,
okay, take the sausage. Okay, take the sausage.
See, dude, the sausage.
Yeah.
Oh,
with
man.
The toast. With the toast.
With somebody else's shit.
Yeah, they ordered it for us. They left without us.
Hey, no. Nothing goes to waste. Nothing.
Nothing goes to waste.
You know what? There are people dying for fucking
food.
Like
some Dominican salami right here.
Look at that shit. Look at that.
Look.
Oh, no.
Some Dominican salami. Yeah.
Okay. And yo, you saw that, right?
Yeah. That's how we do it.
Okay.
We keep it. That's how we keep it.
Okay.
The way we do it. All the time.
And I was recording and I saw that.
Look at
I think I might do that someday. You never know. Hey, when you're hungry, you're hungry.